finally, I will welcome back Rob. I won't talk for too long because you have all the information is in your program, but I want to say what an honor it is for both of us to bring this piece home. Even though it was written in Scotland, it was inspired by a swim, in fact, in an icy stream near Rotorua. I remember that well. Rob and I were both at the wananga where we met John Purser, and now over 10 years later, we are performing it for you today. So hope you enjoy. Thank you.